We have seen one estimate that says it would cost $88 billion to deport a million people a year.
I don't know if that's accurate or not.
Is that what American taxpayers should expect?
What price do you put on national security? Is that worth it?
Is there a way to carry out mass deportation without separating families?
Of course there is. Families can be deported together.